premiere of the second episode of Davey Darko that everyone's been looking forward to. People have had thoughts on today.
I don't enjoy this dinner at all.
I'm your father, and you're gonna eat your fucking meal.
Oh, Dad, this is the worst food I've ever eaten in my life.
But honey, I'm your mother, and I worked very hard on
it. Maybe your work ethic needs to mainline some fucking Cialis, because this is more flaccid than me looking at a picture of a baboon's asshole.
Don't talk to your mother like that, Davey.
She's not my real mom. She's just a box I came out of. My true mother's the universe and all the stars that have come in a line and the entropic coincidence that's my existence, man. Nothing matters, and that's what makes every moment beautiful, except for this dinner that sucks my fucking little dick.
I'm gonna shove this fork in your forehead and say whatever I come up with. Not everyone's gonna look at your ugly mug and know that you're a bad son. A very bad son and the worst son.
You're so lame, Davey. Everyone's gonna laugh at the thing that says very bad son on your face. It's pretty good. That's pretty historically accurate.